What's up guys, Master Mario here, bringing you the fourth episode of Mario Kart 8 Deluxe 200cc walkthrough. Today, oh yeah, this is a combination I was going to play as. Mario with the gold kart, well, not with the cyber slick. No, actually with the cyber slick. Well, and the Hawaiian kite. Today we are going to be playing the special cup. You know, I've uploaded quite a lot of videos today. I've uploaded the Flower Cup, the Star Cup. Oh yeah, and guys, I made a video of me telling you when Q&A is coming out. Q&A stands for question and answer. You guys already know it. Probably know that, but still. It's coming out on the 10th or 15th of December. If it doesn't come out, then it will be coming out at the end of the month. Or, well, actually on the 30th. So, yeah. So, let me guys, if you... let me know if you're excited for it, yeah. Yeah, that's what I was going to say. So let me know if you guys are excited for it. Jeez. I can't even speak here. But still, we are in first place with a red shell. And we are in that too. I don't care if I skip the previews, all of it. I'm trying to hurry up and make these videos. Yeah. And plus, I want to finish the Mario Kart 8 Deluxe series really quick. Like, is it? There's going to be a lot of Mario Kart 8 Deluxe content, and when I say a lot, I mean a lot. Whee! I'm not taking that shortcut in case I fall and fail it. What the? Ugh. Seriously. I was going to see if another lightning bolt comes. Because that was two lightning bolts in a row. Like, seriously. Like, come on. I need to speedrun this. We-as. We-as. What? What did I just say? We-as. What? That made absolutely no sense. But still, we came first. That's all that matters. You know, I don't even think I said to you guys, make sure to leave a like. Let's see if we can get to 5 likes. That would be appreciated. Now I've got a like goal. Bone dry doings, which no one likes, or wait, do they? I don't know. I heard a bang, I think it was a gate. If you guys heard it, let me know, because I heard it. But maybe in the video you guys won't hear it. But still. I have to check the video before I upload it. Oh, Jesus. Lakitu, thanks for the help. You little guy, Lakitu. Not wow. No. Don't want to go the anti-gravity way. So, it's been a while since we went this way, so I want to see what it's like. Probably nothing different to the anti-gravity. Well, or it has something different. Come on, we get up. Yes, get up there. God, oh, wow. I am going to save this boo for a bit. To see if I can get a shot. Dodge. Okay, a mushroom. Not bad, not bad. Not bad if I do say so. Oh, Jesus. Right, I'm in 10th place. I'm doing horrible. 9th, 11th. Why?
Oh my god, I want to get these videos out as soon as possible for you guys.
I don't know why I did that, but it's all that matters, it's all that matters. Might do Minecraft smuggling technique. Bad. Oh jeez, the character's like jammed up together. It's like Mario Kart Wii now. Oh, no, no, no. Oh! I've never done that before. I never got the item box by. No, shit. Come on, beat Yoshi ninth, wow. Ugh. Why ninth? The special club is going to be hard. I'm not even going to get us. Well, I was going to say I'm not even going to get a star ranking, but probably I will. But I doubt it. Anyway, Bowser's Castle. 3, 2, 1, go. Me focusing right here. This is me focusing. Okay, I really don't want to get copyrighted. I've been saying that hundreds of times. I need to stop saying that. Focus is on. Don't even care if I get copyrighted. Well, I do, but don't at the same time, but. It wouldn't be YouTube that copyrights me, it would be Nintendo. Come on. Item. Pressure's on. Come on! If I get screwed up in the final lamp. If I get screwed up in the final lamp? What? If I get screwed up in the final lamp, I will be totally peed off. Oh, yep. Yep, yep, yep. Go ahead, send out a blue shell. My lucky day. It's my lucky day, it's my lucky day, it's my lucky day. It is my lucky day. Yay! My lucky day is here. Oh, Peach fell. I thought it was Peach. Oh, see your Peach? Oh, no, not a drug. Come on, the pressure's on. The pressure's on. That's probably going to be the title of the video. The pressure's on. Oh, and I came first! Yes! That's probably going to be another screenshot of me being blooper because it's on the first episode of this 200cc walkthrough thing. I mean, the thumbnail of me being bloopered at the end. So, yeah. But I was playing as Baby Mario. Anywho, next race. Which is Rainbow Road. I might not be quiet anymore for these, like, loading screens. Rainbow Road 200cc, let's see how we do. Final race. Here we go. Woohoo! I don't think this is the best combination for it. I done a Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, or a Mario Kart 8 or whatever it's called, 200cc
new bullet dropping challenge, pick the fastest vehicle possible. But I think I'm gonna see the worst vehicle possible. But I picked like, oh no, that was in Mario Kart 8, I took it on. Yeah, that was in Mario Kart 8 for the Wii U.
Because that was when my Switch wasn't set up good now. Yeah, so that's why I done it in the Wii U. Anyway. Just keep up. Gotta go faster, okay, Sega might copyright me. Sega, not Nintendo, Sega.
I need to stop talking about this copyright thing. Why did I shoot?
I never even. Oh. Dude.
Yep, the pressure is on here. Yep. I don't know what to say. Move it, Ludwig. I'm first.
Yes, I'm in first. I came first. Mario came first. AKA Master Mario. AKA Master Mario. Let's go, Mario. Mario. Cutting there. Master Mario. You know, probably the credits are going to appear up, so. Yeah, I don't know, but if you guys like watching the credits, I'll put them up for you. But still, I don't know whose credits is it. Yep, so it's the credits. So if you guys enjoyed that video, make sure to leave a like and also subscribe to my channel. And bye!